Salvagnini has been designing and manufacturing flexible systems for sheet metal manufacturing since 1963. Our whole R&D team is constantly focused on cutting-edge solutions for improving the performances of our systems and obviously increasing the benefits for our customers. The aim is creating an environment where machines can work in synergy, reducing to the minimum the occurrence of errors and increasing, obviously, process efficiency.
Salvagnini systems are complex. They demand high quality standards and conformity with the certification regulation established in all the markets we serve. Flexibility is also essential to us. The components of our system must be able to adapt to various configurations, and at the same time, we maintain the typical features of standard products to be easy to source and replace.
Initially, our presence in Salvagnini was really around some of our core products, some of our connector and cable offering, and that gave us the opportunity to learn more about the customer and where we could apply some of our technology and some of our newer products.
In some of our systems, we use a camera that takes a picture of the sheet metal and sends the Salvagnini system a photograph of its size and position in the machine. In the past, this meant many cables running from the camera to connect it to both the power supply and the system.
Molex supported us both by providing a reliable solution and by solving the issues we were dealing with. It has been a proficient exchange of ideas, which allowed us to establish a good and collaborative relationship.
Salvagnini has a long history of manufacturing metal cutting and metal bending equipment. But if you look at the requirements in that industry today, they're part of a larger ecosystem. They may have many machines connected together in a production environment or as part of a larger production line. And they really need to utilize IIoT technology so those machines can talk to one another.
Based on the proven capabilities of industrial Ethernet connectivity from Molex, Molex is now considered a preferred partner for the evolution of the next industrial automation communication. A great example of Molex and Salvagnini collaboration is when Molex and Salvagnini engineering team worked together to design a new solution for a compact overmolded EtherCAT patch. Molex's capability on cable production by Flammer enabled a very quick solution. Molex started to work with Salvagnini providing initially network connecting cables and supporting Salvagnini in the migration to industrial Ethernet type of connectivity. During the years, Molex was able to enlarge the offer for the next generation of Salvagnini machine, adding new product family like Ethernet switches and power connectors.
Connectivity and data sharing are the foundations of Industry 4.0. Here in Salvagnini, we have an entire department that daily searches for new opportunities in this field. We hope that our partnership with Molex can evolve into an even deeper collaboration and continue to create an increasingly innovative and performing solution with us.
Safety is a very hot topic in our business, and this is why in the future it could be a good idea to develop this issue with Molex, also studying an innovative solution in this field.
It's really important that we don't lose sight of the customer and we continue to focus our resources on the customer and solving their issues. That's the long-term route to success from Salvagnini and Molex.